Breaking news this evening. Police are trying to break up an illegal rave in central London that has already taken place for over 5 hours. The so-called Hardstyle rave in a disused warehouse has drawn a crowd of up to 500 people who say they are simply making use of empty space to express their music.
As we achieve warp 4.
The house scene needs Hardstyle.
Hundreds of young people have been gathering at an unlicensed rave next to Euston Station overnight to listen to the latest craze in dance music known as Hardstyle. With an increasing crowd, now over 1,000 neon ravers strong, the party looks set to continue well into the early hours of the morning. This is one of many similar events to have been reported around the UK recently, leading many to believe the era of the illegal rave is set to return.
Cut the mid-range, drop the bass.